I'm chocolate like a ball, but my name is not Roseanne. My skin has a pigment reminiscent of a tan. I plan to grow dreads, but first an happy pro. The longer the hair, the easier to scare a foe. It grows from my head till it covers up my face. People look and stare when I walk into the place. This is just a taste from a funky human being. Ain't no misbehaving, ain't no use of raving. Surrounded by the people who can stab me in the back. My skin is really brown, even though it's labeled black. Sometimes I wear a cap, and sometimes I wear bananas. Forbidden in LA, but I wore one in Atlanta. I chiseled up a sculpture to compliment my culture. Thoughts of silly Rubians are prone to give me ulcers. Hanging with the brothers who are tribal in their ways. Well, this is how I like to spend my day. And it pays to steal a goofy sample from the archive. Use my mental staff to eliminate a bonfire. Still gather papes like my man Michael Forbes. Pondering my life as I look into my orb. Billy Bixby. I utilize a sample that I salvaged from the 60s cause I'm picky. My meal must appeal to me like Morse. Far too many fraudulent opponents in the force. I fall into the gap when I need to purchase clothes. Easy on the pads cause the pose is always posed. I suppose they will bite, they'll try not to show it. I came very plain and they're feeling rather loaded. I ditched all the beads cause my knees seem to dip up. Need to appear like the girl and the skipper. He will use his clippers to give him some of pain. I get my throw a sheen with the religion of Palais. I laid in the shade and I greeted Mr. And he said that it's a twist from the ordinary, everyday, continual assumption that R&B and rap makes a winner. Guess who is coming through for dinner? A native-like brother with a passive little style that most certainly will smother. Suicidal rhymes with apocalyptic